Carol Gastadello already getting LA out to the early lead. Look at this one. Three swimmers rated in the top 10, including Tom Shields, who's won this event four times. Interesting story about Tom Shields is back in 2011. He, Brett Hawk, and Jack Roach thought about a pipe dream league, about trying to have a professional swimming league. And now he gets to live that reality. For so many of the swimmers, this is such a big moment to have this ISL, International Swimming League.
I was talking to a lot of the media earlier, and I said that Tom Shields really kind of epitomizes, Bernie, the ability to stay in this sport longer and gives him that chance to keep being successful. And boy, has he been successful for the LA Current. I would argue that he's the most valuable swimmer up to this point on the men's side. Obviously, Beryl Gastadello. And you say, well, what about Ryan Murphy? Well, Tom can not only swim butterfly all three strokes, all three events, but it can also throw him on a freestyle relay, which he'll be on later on tonight.
Well, Marcus Kuch had a 1/100th of a second lead, but look at Tom Shields on the third 50, trying to win the 100 butterfly for the fifth time in his career.
Boy, this is what he's done time and time again here in Budapest. Take it off that second 50.
Tom Shields living the dream, winning the 100 butterfly jackpot fashion. Back-to-back wins for LA Current to start things off.
And he goes his best time this season, right off his lifetime best. What a swim again for Tom Shields. He goes out in 22.92. Okay, he's 1/100th of a second behind Kuch going out. But his return, his second 50, 26 flat. That is almost 8/10 of a second ahead of second, who was Kuch, who swam for London. Now, London did a good job of getting second and third. That's what they needed. Stay close, get that second and third. But big points, Rooney gets fifth for the Current.
It starts with Beryl Gastadello, then Tom Shields helps LA jump out to the early lead. LA leading by 12 points.